Welcome back to the TMBC Wake YouTube channel. Entered the surfboard giveaway, make sure to get over to that video and get yourself entered. I'll put a link right above me, I'll put a link in the description below, and I'll put a link at the end of this video. Alright, so on Saturday, September 14th, we had a pretty great time at the lake. It was smooth for about an hour in the morning, maybe not even that. So we ended up doing quite a bit of surfing that day. One of my buddies was out, the Phase 5 boards you saw in the last video were actually his boards. And because the water chopped up, we just did a lot of surfing. As you can tell by the clip at the beginning of this video, I try to surf flip. So without further ado, I'm gonna jump right into the video and we'll talk a little bit after. We had a lot of fun. You can see that the end of the season was starting to get to me and I became a little rusty on my wakeboard. And you can also see that even though Chris is pretty new to wakeboarding, he's charging at the wake, which I think is great. He's not too far from getting wake to wake, just some drills maybe. So I was kind of surprised to see him go out there and charge at the wake like that. Beyond that, we did a lot of surfing and you can see that Chris was working on his 360 and he's very close. And honestly, I think his best chance would be on that Phase 5 Panther with the straps. Has the perfect shape, has the perfect fin, and you're strapped in. So I think you'll get it soon. So at the end there, you can see that I decided to strap my wakeboard bindings to my surfboard. I might have tried that on Chris's, but his the holes on the Phase 5 board won't work for a wakeboard boot. But because the holes on my board did, I tried that out. It was something to help me get over the fear of hurting my ankle. You can see that my attempts weren't great, but my last one was actually pretty good. The boots actually made the board quite a bit heavier and just not function quite as well. But now that I'm over the fear of hurting my ankle, I'm gonna go back out there the next time and try it with just my surf straps. The only problem is my season came to an abrupt end when I got news of my dad passing the Monday following this Saturday that we were out. So that's it for this season on trying new tricks. But I'll be right back at that at the beginning of next season. I don't think I'll be hurting my ankle now that I've tried it. At least I hope not. So I'll probably try it pretty quickly at the beginning of next season. So that's it for this week's video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please leave comments below if you have something to say about it. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit that notifications bell so you can be notified of my future videos. I'll see you next week.